All right, everybody. Oh, happy day. In this video, I'm going to share with you some techniques and some tips to help you have more consistent income and to get yourself in the right place. If you're new in the insurance industry or maybe a veteran that's having some trouble keeping things level in your career, this video is for you. But before I get going, jasonfinalexpense.com, I partner with some of the most amazing agents on this planet, okay, to sell things like Medicare and life insurance. If you need help, reach out. We run a major national agency. It's lots of fun together. But let me tell you, I'm asked this question a lot. People are like, how in the world do I achieve my income dreams? How do I achieve what I want? Okay, a lot of people will follow the wrong metric. It's like you're following the wrong bouncy ball, okay? So I'm gonna get your eyes on the prize to help you as an insurance agent be more consistent in how you capitalize on the opportunity. So point number one is you have to invest in training. You have to know what you're doing. It's not just doing a bunch of stuff if you're not really skilled at it. So invest in yourself through high-end training, okay? I cannot emphasize this enough. Be sharp, okay? Be very sharp before you go doing surgery, okay? Don't be doing surgery with a dull scalpel. Don't step into the insurance industry if you're not trained well, okay, and you're not sharp before you go doing surgery. Make sure you've got the hands of a good surgeon guiding you at first, mentoring you so that you understand how to do the job, okay, and really get it done. So if you've partnered right, you're trained right, you now know what to do. You've invested the time into skilling up, honing up, and getting yourself razor sharp, okay? It's not about being perfect, by the way. It's about being proficient, all right? You're gonna attain perfection later, hopefully, but you gotta be doing something first. So the next thing I wanna share with you, once you've invested into training, now you know what you're doing, you're not stepping in halfway. Now, the second most important thing you need to do is activity. Activity. The first word in activity is act. You must now, because you've been trained, you've been invested into by a good mentor, you must act. Point number two, act, act, act. Do. You must have activity, okay? You're gonna have activity by doing and doing and doing again. If you're a face-to-face insurance agent, let me tell you, selling Medicare, selling life insurance, you need to be doing appointments. If you're in the telespace, you need to be on that phone, okay? Making lots of dials, lots of smiles, getting after it, getting busy, doing the good work, not just thinking about it. Happy thoughts are not gonna pay your bills. Happy thoughts aren't gonna make you consistent. Let me tell you, hustling and high action will. So you've got to have activity, all right? First off, to recap, invest in yourself, invest into training deeply. Use proven power scripts, vet your trainer. That saves so many agents so much heartache from learning the wrong way, okay? But you need high activity. Point number two, high activity. Just remember, with activity, you've got to act. You've got to act. Activity is not about thinking, it's about doing. And doing it all over again and doing it successfully, all right? So activity, very, very important. No substitute for activity. Lots of conversations, okay, to give you the ability to have lots of opportunities to close the need and secure the problem and tuck it away for your consumer because you've been properly invested in, properly trained, properly coached. Now you're doing the deal, acting and having high activity. When you have high activity, you don't need to be focusing on the commission dollars. That will follow what I'm going to share with you now, okay? The third thing I want you to focus on is aptivity. Aptivity, okay? It's probably not in your Webster's Dictionary. What is aptivity? That's the activity of writing applications, okay? Aptivity. You need to be laser focused on how many needs can I meet? How many people can I touch in the course of a day? Final expense, Medicare insurance, telesales agents that partner in my national agency, let me tell you, we can touch a lot of folks. We can help a lot of people through the telephone. We're not getting stood up, no windshield time to worry about, all right? We can capitalize on time because we truthfully control it. But if you're doing face-to-face insurance, you control your clock too in how you choose to act. But you must be focused, not on the commission, focus on how many needs can you meet. If you focus on aptivity, if you focus on just being consistent in writing a lot of applications, the income will follow. It really will, all right? Your income will follow your actions. Been a long day. Lose my voice. So, you really got to follow, okay, your training. Follow it hard. Activity. Do not fail to act. And I know you guys aren't failing to act, and you ladies aren't failing to act. You know how to get it done, okay? Be doing and doing lots of appointments, lots of phone calls. Very critical, okay? The third thing that's so important to build your income to where you want it to be, okay, is you need to focus on applications. This is a numbers game. The laws of large numbers apply to everybody. If you write a lot of applications consistently, you know what's going to happen to your income? It's going to consistently rise because you're going to be better at it because you've done it longer. You've got more reps under your belt, okay? No different than anything. The more you do it, the better you get, all right? So that's why activity is so high and important in the food chain of this, all right? The third thing you really need to grasp is you need to have activity, writing lots of applications, lots of success, because the more you get used to a higher level of activity, okay, the better that you're going to be at a higher altitude writing more business. You're going to be more apt to move forward and write a ton of it. You're going to be fearless in meeting your clients' needs to help them, to guard them, all right? So activity is an important metric. Don't be focusing on mind-numbing busy work. It's not, oh, I sat at the office for 10 hours today. Why isn't my income jumping? You got to think about what kind of activities at the office was I doing, all right, for those 10 hours that day. Was I focusing on, okay, the right activity of doing it and having lots of conversations, meeting, hopefully, my client's needs through my product and offerings? And then was I writing lots of applications and not worrying about the dollar signs? Was I worried about them? Worry about your consumer and meeting their needs through your product, all right? Activity will keep your income in a good way. It really will. The fourth thing I want to bring up to you is if you want to really achieve consistency, you want to have normalcy with your patterns. You want to be very much regimented, all right? You've got a good habits, habitual behavior. So first point, you got to invest in good training so you've got a good track to run on, good platforms to like stand on firmly. You know what to say, you know when to say it, you've got the right metrics in play because you've been mentored right and trained right. Can't say that is not a major important factor in helping you gain consistent income is good training, good mentorship if you want to achieve, okay, above and beyond what maybe other folks would be able to attain. But you must act, okay? Act, massive levels of the right activity, not the wrong activity. Y'all know what I'm talking about here. You got to have the right activity. Lots of conversations, sitting in a parking lot, watching YouTube does not count, okay? Sitting in your office, listening to music, fumbling through papers all day does not count. Reorganizing your leads does not count. I'm talking about activity, okay? Income-producing activity, lots of conversations, all right? Lots of conversations. So that gives you the most time to be able to close their need with your product, solution, or offering. But you got to be doing. Write lots and lots of applications all day, every day. Big or small, who cares? Let's go, all right? The numbers will take care of themselves. You may have a $600 sale, a $2,000 sale. It's all going to level out. It's going to keep you very consistent. It's going to keep you at a high close ratio because you're focusing on activity. As many applications as I can write every week, how many people can I take care of? How many people can I protect? Okay? That should be the only thing that's on your mind. The numbers will work themselves out, I promise. Done this a long time. It'll take care of you in a good way. Once you achieve greatness, you need to be in a place of normalcy. Get yourself into a position where you're writing 4 applications a day, and that's normal for you. And if you write 3 in a day, you almost get bummed because you know you're capable of more. Invest in your leads to meet needs. Once you get into a place of normalcy, rinse and repeat. This industry is very consistent. If you, as in an insurance agent, will be consistent on how you apply your training, be consistent on how you apply your activity, your doing, your hustle muscle. Don't slow down because you had a good week. Go further or do the same. You'll get the same results on average. You really will. Chart your course. It'll be like crazy, okay, level income if you trust your activity. Get your activity where it needs to be and then achieve your income, achieve consistency, by being in a place of normalcy. It's now normal for you to write 3 applications a day. It's now normal for you maybe to make 1 or 2 a day at first, and then scale yourself up, step up to the next, okay, level. You're not going to be in a place of normalcy at first if you've never written 4 applications in a day. Focus on making 1. If you've never sold insurance ever, make it your goal just to not blank that week. Don't blank, okay? Don't do it. Whatever you have to do, just get a sale a week and then work on getting yourself a sale a day, all right? Get yourself to the place where that's now normal, and then get your activity into a position where now you're making 2 sales a day. This is phenomenal. Woo, this is great. And then you're going to bump yourself up to the point where you're making 4 sales a day, 5 sales a day, maybe 7 sales a day. And now you're in a new state, okay, of running your business. It is now normal for you because you've achieved what you never thought was possible, because you charted the right course. You focused on investing in your training and in yourself. You focused on activity, which you can control. You can control your activity. You can control your aptivity, your applications, by controlling what you do, all right? You can control it. You can. It'll make you feel more powerful. And then you will achieve a state of normalcy, because your normal is new, okay? And you're not going to back down. You're going to stay on what got you there, all right? Never forget what got you to where you are. Sometimes things work so great that y'all quit doing them. Aren't we all guilty of this at some point? All right, if you haven't ever been guilty of this, by all means, please let me know. I'd love to meet you, because I've been guilty of it myself. We're all human, okay? But focus on the most important things all day, every day. And by focusing on the most important thing at every given minute, you will capitalize on time. You're going to capitalize on the conversations and your ability to bring value and proven solutions to the best generation on the planet, all right? I hope this helps you, all right? I appreciate y'all watching. If you've got comments or you're like, hey, would you mind doing a topic on this or that, by all means, reach out. My information's in the description, or by all means, put it in the comments here. If you'd like to subscribe, by all means, you've got the button on this side or that side. Who knows? All right, I'm looking at the screen, but I appreciate you guys. Work hard. I appreciate you taking care of good people. Keep after it. Don't lose heart. You can do this. Never doubt your grind. Never doubt good training, all right? Never doubt the ability for you to succeed. Your optimism will take you far, and you're going to make it. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.